Hey guys, we're back with another episode of BioShock, and what we're gonna do today, we're gonna try and get as much of this done as possible. So what was I do last time? Well, yeah, last time I completed that thing, and now we're gonna run down this place. Wah! And down here, I guess, yeah. And then we gotta head this way. Yeah. Oh, we're heading out. Yeah, we're actually leaving. Well, this was quite the fun area. I had lots of fun here, jumping backwards. That's quite dangerous, especially going downstairs. Don't do that. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. I guess we're going to there. Okay, so we're here. Okay. I don't want to pull the lever. So I haven't been here yet. So this is quite the dangerous area, I'm guessing.
Watch yourself. Ryan Sturran. We best keep to our knitting. It's time to either run the table or go home empty. Ryan's got the genetic key to Rapture. We get that from him and we get out of this hellhole. We don't, then you and I are ghosts.
Oh shit.
Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch? It's time to finish this.
Oh, I will very kindly do so.
I see Cohen's lost his touch, if you know him well. When he used to believe in work, in the struggle. Now, he rots in that Neverland, waiting for someone to come and tell him he still got it. I suppose that's why he let you live.
Fire is highly flammable. Well, it's highly... Sorry. My bad. Well, I don't really understand what the other guy was saying. I don't understand what Ryan was saying. I don't really listen to that asshole. Did I miss anything for you? No. Well, good. Don't smoke. Don't stand next to each other when I have highly flammable stuff on me. Well, technically it's not highly flammable. I don't know what I'm talking about. Don't even listen.
You can taste it, can't you? Andrew Ryan.
Oh yes, I want to taste you. I want to taste your blood. He was still moving.
Where?
Well, don't make me shoot you. Oh, is that Ryan? I'm guessing it is, since he's so hard to kill. Oh shit. Oh shit. Did I just kill him or was that someone else? Excuse me. What are you doing right there is pretty mean. Let me try and hack you. That just worked. Finish. Andrew Ryan. Don't fuck with me. Okay? There will be no fucking here. Alright? Jeez. What's this? Let's get it out. I'm feeling a little bit mischievous. I don't need any of that. don't need any of that, apparently. Oh, there's a diary? Oh, I got it, just in time.
Nationalized Fontaine Futuristics. He owns it now, lock, stock, and barrel. For the good of the city, he says. He'll break it up in due time, he says. I've resigned from the council and lodged me letter of protest, but that's just pissing in the wind. It'll be war, I say. Unless somebody stops Ryan, right fast.
I don't think many people like this guy. All I know is I'm getting a lot of guns. Okay, what's over here? More. Whatsoever's.
I spent the afternoon trying to get as close to Ryan's gate as possible without making a spectacle of myself. He's got it shielded six ways to Leicester. There's no way into that base. All I got for my trouble was the hairy eyeball from Ryan's splicer mates. What's the reward you get for trying to outsmart the best electrical engineer of our generation?
He sounded Australian. You see no one. I've taken out your thing now. I've taken out your robot camera. You don't even know what's going on to happen. Hacking tools. Nah. What do I need more of? Let's get more armor piercing bullets. Get one of them just to be sure. And yeah. And there's rocks in the way. Which I clearly am acrobatic enough to jump over. Who's talking? Come on out. I ain't ready to do this. See the record lodge. Oh, I don't like this. What the fuck? What the fuck is that? Some sort of grenade. Let's try and deactivate it. I don't understand that thing. I don't even know what the fuck that is. Okay, should I try and pick it up? RPG, oh shit. Oh, what the fucking noodles? I killed your friend. What are you gonna do about it? You're gonna kill me. Fucking bullshit.
Jesus loves me, this I know.
Where's that bitch? Oh. Why was I using armor-piercing bullets? Fucking hell. Oh, there's another man.
Light shineth even down here in the murk. I wore it for you, father. I observe all his.
Okay, let's go. I don't know where this other man is, but he doesn't seem like he wants to fight me. Come on out, Ryan man.
looks up and sees the face of God. But look around. It's a regular convention of worms in here. They all had mothers, fathers, people who loved them. They got married, their wives. What makes you think you're any different? I haven't chosen the spot for you on the wall yet. Let me know if you have a preference.
You're an asshole. Trust me.
I had to go jungle style with that filthy ape for 3 weeks, but he finally spilled the beans on how to get to Andrew Ryan. Generate a sympathetic overload in harmonic core number 3. That simple. Now all I gotta do is figure out what the hell a sympathetic overload is, and for that matter, a harmonic core number 3. Piece of cake for an electrical engineer. Too bad I designed ladies' shoes. Gonna go see the grease monkeys left alive in heat loss monitoring. See what I can shake out of their trees.
Like all parasites who ever tried to walk in stolen shoes. I'd explain the science that renders what you're trying to do impossible, but that would be like playing Mozart for a tree frog.
Oh, interesting. You're gonna get caught on fire now, big boy. Come on out. I hope you guys like fire, because I have a lot of it. You didn't seem to catch on fire. Well, let me fix that for you.
Even now, can't you hear the breath returning to her lungs? The shops reopening, the schools humming with the thoughts of young minds. My city will live. My city will thrive. And when that day comes, we'll use your tombstone for pavement tiles.
You don't understand. Frag grenade, nope. Yeah, listen to this.
What is the difference between a man and a parasite? A man builds, a parasite asks, where is my share? A man creates, a parasite says, what will the neighbors think? A man invents, a parasite says, watch out, or you might tread on the toes of God.
You're obviously a man, but parasites, you should explain that parasites have reasons to do things and why they won't follow you, so you can't really be mad, you can't really force upon people what they want to do, but you are the sort of man that thinks they can, so that's your mistake, and I'm gonna kill you. You fucked up, you shouldn't have gotten into this business. Only one victor here. It definitely ain't you. Let's go buy some things before we go any further into this hellhole. People? I don't like people. Let me just help you towards your death. Ow, that was painful. Don't do that again. Hey, yup. Don't want to catch on fire.
I traded you, O Lord, for mammon. And what did it do?
Welcome to the circus.
Just one of those, thanks. I'll eat some of them.
So, the
Okay, I don't know where the hell I'm going. Oh yeah, I gotta get that safe. Where's the money from the safe? No, where the fuck would... Why do I need it? Oh, a handgun. Sweet. I'm so hungry. The Big Daddy. You've killed one Big Daddy compared to my awesome... I think I've killed like... Easy five by now. Easy. You have nothing on me. That's electricity.
Atlas and his parasites. Rapture is on the rise.
What the fuck is that? I don't like any of this. Go, Big Daddy. I believe in you. Get some easy kills for me. Damn, you're tearing shit up. Oh, he's not dead. Kill him, Big Daddy. Well then. Ow, 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 ow. Oi, oi, what? What? What do you want? What did I do? Did I? Ah! What'd I do? Big Daddy? I don't think you understand the situation. Okay, you made it this way. I'm gonna zap you now. I'm gonna get my... What should I get? I don't have any arm-piercing bullets there. That takes too long to reload. I know you guys don't like this, so I'm gonna shoot you. Then zap you again. Zap you again. Well, that's not good. Well, that's not good either. Ow. Big Daddy! Calm down. Ow. Again, very painful. I don't mind it, because I understand. Oh, shite. Why did I change? Oh, fuck's sake. Oh, fuck, why am I reloading now? Oh, shit, I thought he was dead. Oh, God, fuck. I don't know what to use. Shit, 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 shit. 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 Well, I killed the Big Daddy. I just gotta deal with this bastard. Kill him with fire. No, 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 no. Fuck off, man. Little sister, what the fuck you doing? Oh, shit. Oh, fucking bullshit. Oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit. Just shoot him with a handgun. Shoot him with a handgun. Shoot him with a handgun. Okay, we killed him. Whew. Damn, that was... Oh, my fucking God, no way. Oh my fucking god, no way. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
That's right! Keep running! No, make this harder than it needs to be!
Oh, for fuck's sake, people just want to kill me left, right, and center right now. Little sister, I'm sorry you had to be like that. My wallet's full. We'll deal with that later, right? What? I was hovering. I'm gonna risk you. It's okay. Oh, god dang it. Oh.
Thank you.
Being down here has opened my eyes. You know what it's opened my eyes to? I've figured out that I need to be a lot more stronger. Where's the nearest thingamabob? I got $500. And I need to...
I'm sorry, Father. I'll do what you say. Even miles of water.
Yeah. Nope. What we gotta do? We gotta wait for the camera to look away. I'm trying to find something.
Do you guys have any idea there's a war on? If you don't follow proper maintenance of those big daddies, they burn through those R34s like them Eve's apple berries go through penicillin. I've got Atlas's goons hitting us non-stop and 2 dead mechanics just this week. We need to control costs. If I wanted to deal with amateurs, I would have stayed on dry land.
What is the difference between a man and a parasite? A man builds, a parasite asks, where is my share? A man creates, a parasite says, what will the neighbors think? A man invents, a parasite says, watch out or you might tread on the toes of God.
I know you already told me that. I don't really care. I'll do what I want. Wait, I heard that dun 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 dun. Oh, that's from there. Okay. So we got another safe to hack, so we can buy one of those hack safe thingies. I don't really like this place, to be honest. I feel like very well dying here multiple times. Oh, upgrade weaponry. This is my home.
That's rich. I could have gone along, I suppose. Sliced up. Forgot. I believed in this place. I believed in Ryan. But when it got hard, Ryan didn't believe in Rapture. Didn't believe in the Great Chain. He believed in power. And now this place is busto. And my girl is... gone. Worse than gone. One of those... things. So am I an assassin? Well, only one way to find out.
Well... let's upgrade.
Don't do this.
Okay. I've got this awesome upgrade for my shotgun now. Let's try it. Where the fuck did he go? Where the fuck did he go? Well, this is what we want to be anyway. Well, what the fuck is that? Obviously, that's glitched. Pick up hack thingy. Sweet. I know exactly where we're going to use that. I don't want to go all the way down. I didn't see you there. I'm just going to backtrack. Fuck it. Fuck it. Am I not right? Backtracking sucks because I have to walk all the way back to where I know where I can buy stuff. Do I need to look up there or? No. Yeah. No. Wait, what the fuck? Where the fuck am I? God dang it, I'm lost.
Father, why have you forsaken me?
I'll use my power thing. Swap this for the boom. Wait. Did I get the right one? I didn't even get the right one. Okay. Never gonna get out of this place. I gotta walk this way. Gotta walk this way, yeah.
Heard that.
What the fuck are you doing?
What?
You shall know I am the Lord of Birth!
Well, I really don't want to be bothered dealing with you, so I'm just gonna zap you and I'm gonna shoot you in the face. I gotta find a fucking thing.
To build a city at the bottom of the sea, insect. But where else could we be free from the clutching hand of the parasites? Where else could we build an economy that they would not try to control, a society that they would not try to destroy? It was not impossible to build Rapture at the bottom of the sea. It was impossible to build it anywhere else.
Deep, sort of. I don't really know. Okay, I think I'm gonna go through here. But we're going to do that in the next episode? Yeah. Okay.
Even miles of the water, he still sees everything.
See you guys then.
I send.
Whoa!
Ice.
Just one more last kill, I guess. I don't think people like that, so. There you go. Okay, let's go. See you guys in the next episode. Bye. Fucking hell.